Season 4 was also unforgettable for its dramatic introduction of the last major character in the Superman saga.
Miles and Al finally felt like, okay, this is the year you finally get Lois.
Who are you?
Lois. Lois Lane.
Bringing Lois Lane onto the show for 13 episodes. It just took a while to sort of, you know, figure out what the parameters were going to be on that.
The studio was interested in making a Superman film. And so this could not be a romantic relationship. That was something that was going to be saved for the movie.
Give me a nerd with glasses any day of the week.
Clark has many sides.
Yeah, I've seen several of them already. Speaking of Clark, do you think he'll be up anytime soon?
I doubt it.
They start showing the tapes of different actresses who'd come in to audition for Lois Lane, and when Erica came on screen, literally, we'd seen dozens and dozens of them, and everyone just went, wow. Like, there was no question, the entire room agreed on it, and that's the only time probably the entire writer's room agreed on anything.